Well, Roslyn Park College is a college that was set up in 1983 to cater for people who had particular needs, who had difficulties accessing the mainstream environment. And people with physical disabilities, with mental health issues, sometimes with learning difficulties, or sometimes a combination of all of them.
I'm here for the instruction, and the instruction is perfect. Opportunities now that I would never have had before that are really open to me now.
Mainstream for me isn't as easy as, say, here. Because you're relaxed, you're not worrying about assignments, you don't have to worry. The tutor and your mentor are there to help if you need help.
Everybody's lovely and friendly, and it's a lovely site. It's a great place to come to every day, like on the beachfront and all that. It's brilliant.
So we take into account the people's challenges, their difficulties, their expectations, their hopes, their dreams, their wishes. Because if that isn't taken into account, it's just a standard course.
The student and the instructor would find placements that would be suitable and of interest to the student. It's really important for students, for their confidence, to get into a workplace and put their academic skills into practice.
I was doing work placement in DSB. I wanted to make a good impression, so I wanted to get as much work as I could done.
It was in the Department of Justice and Equality. I learned about office work and how to become a receptionist. I did typing on a computer, scanning, photocopying and printing and packing envelopes for people.
It's important to do a work placement, see where you actually want to work, because to see what suits you best.
You need to learn the knowledge, the skills, the experience. But we're hoping by next March, I think I'll be finishing, and then I'll hopefully have a job behind me, I'm hoping.
I support students who are coming to the end of their studies at Roslyn. Some students require different levels of support, so I might meet them more frequently. We do work on CVs, interview prep, college applications, college interviews. We do tours of college campuses, so lots of work.
Even though it's adult education, whenever something goes wrong, there is support here for people.
At Roslyn Park College, we all work together as part of a multidisciplinary team to support all of the students and instructors. So on that team, we have the likes of a transitions coordinator who helps students to ultimately move on from the college, the likes of myself, resource teacher who helps students while in college, and we have a rehabilitative officer, a team of those, and a rehabilitative psychologist. And we also have a team of interpreters to help those in the hearing community.
So here we have an interpreter, and we have English support as well through the interpreters. So there's been a lot of help with them for the deaf community.
To help the students who have autism, if they have a rough day or a frustrated day, they can go to Fuller's classroom and pet the dog or even rock the dog. And they can feel happier and more relaxed.
And like the teachers are really good at giving you one-to-one classes when you feel that you're struggling with something.
A lot of students like to work on reading the 24-hour clock or on money management. A lot of students want help with their writing ability so that they can improve the grades that they get on their coursework.